welcome to the great state of Ohio. We're now arriving in Dayton, Ohio.
Continue on I-70 East. Proceed on I-75 South. In 2 miles, US 35 is on the right. Keep left onto US 35 East, and then the freeway is straight ahead. Next exit on the left, and then keep left. In half of a mile, left turn onto Woodland Avenue. next right, and then your destination is ahead. You have arrived at your destination. The route guidance is now finished.
This is Dayton, Ohio, as seen from Woodland Cemetery.
next left, and then left turn. In 0.2 miles, right turn. Next right. In 0.25 miles, right turn at the end of the road onto Brown Street. Proceed about 0.9 miles to South Patterson Boulevard. In 0.25 miles, your destination is ahead. Your destination is ahead. You have arrived at your destination. The route guidance is now finished.
This is the Oregon District here in Dayton, Ohio.
left turn ahead, and then left turn at the end of the road. Next left, and then right turn. Right turn ahead. In 4/10 of a mile, keep right.
Now coming into Columbus, Ohio.
Continue on I-70 east.
Still quite cool, although not as cool as it was first thing this morning. Only 45 degrees outside.
I-670 east is on the left. In 2 miles, OH-315 south is on the right. In half of a mile, right turn onto Washington Boulevard. Next right. next right, and then right turn. In a quarter of a mile, right turn, onto US 62. Next right.
This is the Rich Street Bridge here in downtown Columbus, Ohio.
right turn ahead, and then right turn. Next right, and then left turn. Left turn ahead, and then right turn. In 3/10 of a mile, right turn onto South 3rd Street. Right turn ahead, and then keep left onto I-70 East. Keep left onto I-70 East, and then I-70 East is on the right. I-70 East is on the right.
With him. The mayor, Sean Casey. Is there anybody better that tells stories than Sean Casey? You will hear a lot of those stories coming up in the weeks to come. Jared Hughes of the Reds and more. We'll check in here on the Jim Day Podcast. Once again, however you are listening today, thank you so much. We hope you subscribe. Spread the word. Until next week.
Hit a rough spot here. Don't know whether there's an accident up ahead or what. Didn't see any road construction signs. There is no traffic on the other side of the road. I think the only traffic on the other side of the road is cars that are turning around from this side of the road. wrecker in the median, so assume there's an accident on up ahead. We may be approaching whatever it is that's going on. See a semi off the road. Another semi, completely FedEx truck, completely sprawled across the road.
Interstate 70 is now open in Guernsey County after a crash that halted lanes for several hours today. As we begin tonight, thank you for joining us. I'm Anthony Gaughan.
And I'm Juliana Ferrari. Westbound lanes were closed after multi-semi trucks collided. The accident happened this morning between 10:30 in the morning between Cambridge and Old Washington. According to Ohio State Highway Patrol, a pickup truck hauling a trailer was traveling westbound when a tire and rim came off the trailer and traveled through the median into the eastbound lanes. The tire and then hit a semi-truck traveling eastbound, causing it to travel into the median and then into the westbound lanes, partially rolling over and striking another semi-truck traveling westbound, which then traveled off the right side of the road. All injuries sustained were minor. The road was reopened late this afternoon.
324 on the day so far.
Continue on I-70 East.
Welcome to wild, wonderful West Virginia. On the banks of the Ohio River here in downtown Wheeling, West Virginia. Interstate 70 is the second bridge behind the suspension bridge.
in 0.2 mile, left turn onto Market Street. Next left. In 0.4 mile, slight right turn onto Market Street. Slight right turn ahead, and then keep left onto I-70 West. Keep left onto I-70 West. Proceed on I-70 West.
Welcome back to Ohio.
In 2 miles, exit 218 is on the right. In 0.2 mile, right turn onto Mall Road. You have arrived at your destination. The route guidance is now finished.
At the Candlewood Suites here in St. Clairsville, Ohio, just west of Wheeling, West Virginia. I'm at the Candlewood Suites here in St. Clairsville, Ohio, just a few miles west of Wheeling, West Virginia.